down in my brain when I write this. Never off track, still grateful. My life is great, full of the right things, mates. So pull up the mic and my time is great. Life really grates on me. Addictive brain makes me blaze on weed. I miss the day, should spray for peace. No place for beats, still game for beats. My mind is gone, been high too long. If you saw through these eyes, rights and wrongs, you wouldn't be surprised I was lighting bongs at 13. So DVDs, I needed weed to keep me free. Don't speak to me about what you've seen. We've all seen hardships, needing peace. Mountains apart, it got cold feet, cause we didn't have carpet. 14 years old, but downfall started. Shoplifting and acting heartless. Just bricks and wood, council estate pills, drinks and bud. No dads around, just kids with love. Blind guardians were shifting drugs. It all turned dark, we got in debt. So we moved away, away from mates, away from love, away from hate, to a place I prayed we'd make a change. Diving into a new pool, feeling alone while starting a new school. Hating my classmates, this never would have happened if they never sold class A. But I learned from the mistakes, words are my outlet, that's what miss says. So I write my stories, write lines and more, my eyes got sore. I need these words to forgive my sins and heal what's hurt. In my times of need, I found peace in these words I speak. My advice to you, to find what calls you, then pursue. If you work hard for time, be true, then life will change. My ride is proof. As I walk through school, I'm a fool to the cool kids. Fuck them, never had a strife, that's why I don't trust them. Can't love them, outcast myself for spliffs and then I'll bun them. Feeling inferior, no milk, no bread, just water and cereal. How can I end this? And then I met and had a chance at friendship. We rolled bud, drank up, got fucked up. We sold bud, had trust, popped enough drugs. What a life, but we got by. Every day finding new ways to love life. Didn't want to lose this. The one thing we both loved was music, so we used it. Learned to play my guitar and tune it. Learned to sing and then practically moved in. Two sides of life, making music or being led by crime. He chose his life, I chose mine. Went robbing and had a joy ride. But just like that, the car burnt out. We got caught and I learned how. Actions have consequences, it left me conscientious. Got set down, I got CS, I saw sense now. I felt like shit, it was my fault, it was away from his kids. My mum moved back home, but for ones he had mates and I didn't wanna go. I moved in with, and got CS, had a life I never seen in the past. It changed my view, got to prove in my worth, tried hard in school. Who knows what I could have done, if it wasn't for that lad's mum. Took me in as the bone, gave me food, gave me clothes, gave me love, gave me hope, take me home. Family parted, I don't give a fuck man, home's where the heart is. I was so ungrateful, late would have made, but clearly a fate, just merely a stain in the household. Any girl that I saw, it was like I found gold. Even my best mate's girl wasn't out of bounds in my mad world. What a friend I am, betrayed the man that gave me family. I hate myself, can't stand me, don't like the man I can be. Thank God I have my plan B, no plans go back to family. The age of 17, all I got is depression and weed. Keep thinking negatively, will it ever get better? We'll see.